Detroit, General Motors Co. is recalling more than 1 million pickup trucks and sport utility vehicles in the United States due to issues with a temporary loss of power steering, the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration said. The recall is for 2015 models. They are the Chevy Silverado 1500, Suburban and Tahoe, GMC Sierra 1500, Yukon and Yukon XL, and Cadillac Escalade. The problem may cause difficulty steering the vehicle, especially at low speeds, increasing the risk of a crash, the auto safety regulator said in a document dated September 12. The document did not highlight any reports of accidents and injuries because of the power steering issue. GM dealers will update the power steering module software, free of charge, for owners of the affected vehicles. In 2014, the number one U.S. automaker had recalled nearly 800,000 pickup trucks worldwide because of the same problem. GM did not immediately respond to a request for comment.